that's going to be 45 kilometres. The most we've ever done is 20 kilometres in Patagonia.
I hope we see a fish tail. That sounds like a magical journey.
Well, I'm going to struggle with my breathing. I already do struggle with my breathing, so it's going to be a bit hard for me. I think they're going to be like wooden houses. They're going to be covered with bugs, and I think they're going to be quite small rooms.
We've got 4 Snickers in 4 miles, which may be a little too much. And we've got lots of granola bars, and we've got raisins,
2 packets of Oreos, and 2 packets of mixed nuts.
And Daddy's got a curly whirly too. On the first day, we walked to Gila, and it's going to be a bit healer after that. The hardest bit is going to be Iritanti to Leri. It's going to be 3,760 steps. It's going to be a bit tricky, but I think we can manage.
We're taking a guide with us. He can lead us the way and tell us about things we see.
We're going to go to Gorapani, which is quite a long way. If it's nice, we're going to go up to Poon Hill early in the morning. Very early in the morning.
I have a feeling I'll be able to do it, and Frankie as well, yes. I think he's a strong little man, and so am I.
I think we're capable of doing it.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. And you can do the same. Yeah. What have you done today to make you
last night? You just crawled away and you went down there.
It's an 8-hour trek. It's really, really up here. It's basically vertical.
It's a fire caterpillar. If you touch it,
you are itching to death.
I really need a pool.
Still so many answers I don't know.
Come on, Daddy.
We're coming, sir.
Realize that to question is how we go.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Can we have a break?
How's it going? Go.
He's okay.
I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way.
Come on! Wow. Daddy! Little bit of Dal Ghuli!
Yeah. What have you done today?
Welcome to the 10,000 feet club.
It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? You could be so many people if you make that breath for freedom. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Change, yeah, do it today, yeah. I can feel my spirit rising. Change, yeah, we need a change, yeah. So do it today, yeah, 'cause I can see it clear.